New at 5, D.C.'s police union tonight is slamming a report on law enforcement tactics during this summer's Black Lives Matter demonstrations. The union chair called the ACLU analysis, quote, fraudulent, one-sided, and with no basis in reality. The ACLU wants the city to change its law on First Amendment assemblies to keep police from trapping and detaining protesters like we saw over the summer. Here's